Is it downstairs or upstairs?
It's upstairs, but welcome to another video. I've recruited Nightcap.
Ah, yes.
To freaking help me with this bewildered dog, or whatever, dog.
We're gonna molest it!
I lost my senses, and here we go. Ready, Dan?
Yep.
We're gonna run. 3, 2, 1, go.
Where's your sword?
I run faster.
Ah, yes. Oh my gosh.
I've memorized the route, brother. You rest here and then you sprint again. And you turn the corner, stay close to the railing. And if you do it right, he won't hit you on the way down the hallway. You've made it. Alright, I want this dog dead.
Oh, don't worry, brother.
Oh, I hate these.
As I get molested, I'm... Okay, alright. Oh, this is going horrible. I haven't touched him yet.
Oh, I got a whopping 0 runes from that.
Oh my
Heal, brother.
Gosh. What the... What? I can't touch this dog. Dude, you've done all the damage. I haven't touched him.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. Dude, I haven't touched him yet.
Oh.
Oh, there we go. Yep. Finally. Oh no.
Oh. Save me! Yeah, I haven't gotten this far.
What? I'm kind of. Okay. Oh.
Why? I'm out of flasks. Ah! Take that, stupid dog.
Wait, sorry, I'll be right back.
Still not enough to level up. Alrighty, let's continue, shall we? Only I had a hiding place, it says. This be a dung, in short, no secret passage ahead. Radagon icon. Very cool. Oh gosh.
I'm back.
Are you still here?
Yes.
Good, sorry about that.
However, I left on a crusade.
Oh, alright, where art thou?
So, I went out, and then there was a first off right sign. And I went up a ladder, well, I jumped over the railing onto a platform. Then I climbed a ladder. Ooh, 4 gold runes. These will come in quite nicely when I am peeved and looking for some extra souls. Alright, and then I'm almost done getting around. Oh, I can't jump out of here.
Oh?
So how do I get down? Crystal Bud.
Oh wait, yes, there is a way to get out, because you jumped onto like the...
Yeah, it's like a second floor.
There should be a ladder. And then, let's see, because then you go... Oh, you just, there's like a broken window. You jump through the broken window.
Yeah. Oh, and then I think I jumped down here.
Oh, no, go around, because there's some, like, stuff. Oh, wait, maybe you... Okay, I think I know what you're talking about now, yeah.
Yeah, I'm outside.
Oh.
I'm looking down at some pots and a dude.
Okay, I am... So you opened the chest and stuff?
Yeah.
Okay.
And now I'm fighting some mini pots.
Oh, yes.
Which are quite adorable.
They are very, very cute little things. You can even get a pot to wear on your head soon.
Oh my gosh. These guys are quite annoying.
Would you like me to place my summon where you are? I think I've been following you.
I think I'm a...
Oh.
Hi.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm getting molested and that's not helping me.
Okay, I'm about back to the...
No, I can come. I've been following you.
I'm back at the side of grass in the chamber. I just figured that'd be easier.
Either way.
The Chamber of Secrets! Oh no! I nullified the finger effect.
Alright, I will go back to that grass. The debate parlor.
Still not enough. Dang it! Place your placard on your butt crack. I saw the tri-finger butthole for the first time.
Yeah, it's a classic, you know? It's a good one.
Tri-finger.
Oh, what the heck?
Butthole.
Alright, I have to put my sign right outside the, Oh, what the heck? Here?
Okay. Is it outside the entrance door or the exit door?
So you come out of the parlor, and then as you're walking back down the hall to go outside, there's that, like, statue to the of the, like, the person on, like, the crucifix type looking thing, and mine's, like, right by there.
Statue.
It's like a little
on the is it before? Oh, I think I see it.
It's like the summoning
statue. Yeah.
There
it's
we
like
go.
It's like a crutch.
Yeah, it looks like a weird crutch, but it's like a crucifying thing still.
And it's for a summoning pool.
Ah, yes. Good, I have entered the chat. Alright.
Let us continue.
Brother.
This game gets 10 times less enjoyable when you're not here.
We're gonna take a secret route first. This way.
Oh, there's loot up here.
Oh, I did not know that. Oh, yes, I see.
Stone sword key.
Ooh, very, very good to have. Let's mark these noobs.
Crab rave gone. I will say I did get one achievement while you were away.
Oh?
It was using a rune from, like, Godric the Grafted.
Oh.
And it was like returning it.
Yeah.
Yeah, returning it to the vigor or whatever.
Yeah, and then that's when you can equip those. So when you like use a rune arc, you can get those bonuses from him.
Ah, another dead man on his tummy.
Yes, take his belongings.
Puppy dog.
And then we are going to jump this fence.
And murk this noob. It's...
Come open that door so we can access it later. It's one of those doors that opens only from this side. There we go. Now back this way. Oh no, not this noob.
There's mist.
No! Okay, well. We don't have to go this way, but I do recommend it. So I could leave and then cross the mist and then come back.
There's a golden tree over there.
Oh, so there is. We can grab that.
Would you?
Because now that we open the door, we can just go right back up these stairs.
Okay. Yeah, I can meet you.
Yeah.
What if we just meet at this tree? Does that work?
Yes. Okay, I will do that.
And I will pick up this golden seed. Or maybe let's meet back at
You just want to meet where the mist ends?
Yes.
Okay. This guy sucks.
Unless you want to kill this guy first.
Oh, they're so hard.
I'm so interested, though.
They're the... Okay, yeah, we can try it. Oh, gosh.
So, should I be weary of long-range attacks?
No. Just all together, these things suck. Oh gosh.
Oh, heck yeah, it deals damage to its own kindred.
Look out for the claws. Oh my gosh.
That was not so bad.
That was really good.
Okay. Now we can reconvene at the mist.
Yes, I shall depart and see you shortly.
In the meanwhile... It's probably gonna screw up stuff, but I'm gonna go level up because I just barely got enough to level up.
Okay.
Dexterity. I should have been upping my dexterity the whole time.
Oh, yes, you should have.
Well, like over vigor and other statistics.
Your best friend's gonna be dexterity, and then if you wanna lean more towards a bleed build like mine, you're gonna wanna put arcane.
Yeah. I've been doing them kind of evenly. Okay, I am past the mist.
Okay.
I am now trying to kill the wizard.
I'm putting my sign right by the... Oh my gosh, I cannot. I'm gonna see how far I have to go.
Can you go around the corner?
No, where in the heck? Oh, no.
Where you at, homie?
I'm trying to figure out where I can drop my finger, but so far this whole path, I am not able.
Would you like to meet at the site of grass?
Yes.
If that works better. Or the same little crutch cross.
Yes, the crutch cross, because Oh my gosh. It's not looking like I can... Let's see...
I am at the crutch cross.
Okay, yeah, that's what I think we're gonna have to do. You'll have to just come back here and, explore on your own. There, I have placed my treat.
I'm looking for your signium. I do see it.
You do?
Summoning the Cooperator.
The Cooper. Man, I am very disappointed with that dogfight. I did, like, no damage.
I guess it's the... It's all the practice I had.
Yeah, see, you got it. You had it.
And it was using you as a distraction as well.
True. True.
Probably helped a lot. Are you in? Oh, there you are.
It just took a second for some reason. Alright. Well, if that's the case, then we'll just come over here. Alright, dear brother.
Oh boy.
Now, what's gonna happen is a giant ball is gonna come crashing down.
Be wary of trap. Is there any way to dodge it?
Yeah, but I'm not good at it. Ah.
Are there... There's multiple that come, I guess, huh?
Yes, until we keep... Oh, yep, like that. That was really, really good.
I made it quite gracefully.
Can you open that door?
Cannot open from this side.
Poop.
What's down here,
that
dear Watson?
That takes you somewhere... Have you met the Turtle Pope yet?
No.
So this will take you to the Turtle Pope.
Fast travel to the Turtle Pope.
Very good. This guy is a bee.
Moongrum.
Ah. He has no map. Oh no, what? Should we kill this guy quick? There we go. Because we just got invaded.
Take on whoever comes in head on.
I think he's going to come from there because I think he just activated that lever. Yep. Get ready.
Just hide behind the walls.
Yep. Wait, what?
No.
Where is he?
Oh, yeah, you were right. There he is.
Yep.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh.
Oh, wow. You know, he's not the scariest one we fought. Oh, but he's going to.
I can't do any damage to him. Or maybe I can. Does that help at all if I do that?
Oh yeah. He's not a great fighter.
Although he is taking on 2-on-1.
Yeah, but normally if you're gonna invade, you wanna be sweaty.
I think we're gonna We got him! Cornered.
Oh my gosh.
I do like nothing to him.
Yeah, he's... Oh, we almost had him. If I was him, I would just freaking leave. Oh, okay.
he's got like a frost effect kind of thing, right? It's blue on my screen.
Yeah, he does.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, he dodged that? Oh shoot.
Ugh, dude.
You gotta give the guy credit. He's persistent.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Careful, careful, careful.
I've gotta hang back just a little bit.
Alright, it's time to stop messing with him.
Oh my gosh, this battle is going on forever.
Oh shoot, I'm hosed.
Run, Dan! Run! Oh no. He knows that I'm, like, of no help. I was able to get him off your pee-pee for just a second.
This guy is such a douche. He can't, like, he can't have potions forever.
Right.
How did that not do damage to him?
I haven't done damage in like 5 minutes.
No, how many do you have, bro?
Oh gosh!
Out,
no!
No! I'm so sick of this guy. There we go.
Ah! It's like he reads me like a book.
How did
Oh, he's got
him?
Poison. We need to attack him on two fronts, I think.
Yeah.
What? Yes!
You little piece of shat. Yeah, get down here, you piece of garbage. Go down to heck. Well,
that was satisfying.
He used up all our resources.
I only had to use one of my revive things, mainly because I had a minimal role in that victory.
No, you're what sealed the deal, because you locked him in there, and then we were able to murk him.
right. Well, that will be the end of this episode, and we will see you in the next one where we hopefully won't get invaded.
Gosh, let that invader know he's a piece of crap.
Crap.